Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have empathy in her vocabulary.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Fly applied. Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
An early pin attempt.
One, two.
Manages to avoid the pin.
And she really took her time getting out of that one.
Kick to the gun.
The setup.
Up and
pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. She flips it back on her.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Position with your feet tied up like that. Oh, come on. Why would you stick that long? This match is wearing her down.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
She sent flying into the corner.
Oh, vicious body shot.
Oh, right to the gut. Boom, just turned that around.
Chest in.
That shoulder targeted there.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Stomping. Ouch.
She saw that one coming.
Put down. Made her pay for her mistake.
Perhaps
thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Ah, what a smack. Can she score the pin?
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
No celebrations yet.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Closing the book on this one.
One, two, one.
chance. Is this the start of a comeback?
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? She certainly took a chance there. She releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been
scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.